बिस्मिल्लाहिर रहमानिर रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। आवर टुडेज टॉपिक इज़ अबाउट लेबोरेटरी प्रिपरेशन ऑफ हाइड्रोजन गैस। नाउ लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। मेथड, द लेबोरेटरी प्रिपरेशन ऑफ हाइड्रोजन कैन बी एक्सप्लेन ब्रीफली एज बिलो। दिस इज़ द मेथड ऑफ प्रिपरेशन ऑफ हाइड्रोजन दैट इज़ यूज्ड फ्रीक्वेंटली। Hydrogen is produced when granulated zinc is reacted with dilute hydrochloric acid. This is a general procedure for producing hydrogen. Apparatus used for producing hydrogen gas. Granulated zinc or zinc pieces is taken in round bottom flask, which is covered with cork. Dilute hydrochloric acid is poured with the help of thistle funnel. When granulated zinc or zinc pieces react with dilute hydrochloric acid, hydrogen gas is produced, which is passed through delivery tube into gas jar, which is inverted over water trough filled with water. Chemical reactions often release hydrogen gas. One reaction is between zinc and hydrochloric acid to produce zinc chloride and hydrogen gas. Zinc react with hydrochloric acid, produce zinc chloride and hydrogen gas. One of the very important point, hydrogen gas is collected through upward delivery. Here gases which are less dense than air are collected by this process. The gas jar is inverted so that lighter gases can be collected at the top and air is displaced from the gas jar. This upward delivery. Ammonia and hydrogen gas, these two gases are less dense than air, so they are collected by upward delivery or downward displacement of air. While carbon dioxide, chlorine and sulfur dioxide, these gases are denser than air, so they are collected through downward delivery or upward displacement of air. Hydrogen gas is lighter than air, so it is also collected as upward delivery or downward displacement of air. Quote of the day, a satisfied life is better than a successful life because our success is measured by others, but our satisfaction is measured by our own soul, mind and heart. Thank you very much. Allah Hafiz.